but this is something that I felt like was personal to me, motivating the youth, giving them an opportunity to have a new look on life through real-world experiences. You know, chances are a kid will be influenced by one of two things, being a product of his environment or being a product of his or her experiences. And I wanted to give kids an opportunity to see something positive, especially those kids who come from impoverished areas.